Good morning, Teacher Jenna. My name is Yusha Muhammad Butt. Today I'm gonna show you how to open an app. It's easy. First, you click on the start button like this. Next, you click all apps list. Now we see all the apps. I want to open the Excel. So we type Excel. Next, we press Enter. Now it's open. Now how to close the app? Find the close button. Where? It's under the right topmost. We click on it and the app is closed. Finally, how to exit Windows? First, we click the start button. Next, we click the power button. We got three choices. First, sleep. Second, shutdown. And third, restart. I want to make it sleep because I will use it later. Now let's click on sleep. That's it, we're out of Windows. Until next time, bye!